Conditions along the American and Sacramento Rivers are so dangerous that in the past 5 days, emergency crews say they have rescued 53 people on the water. And yet, within days, the Sacramento City Fire Department is scheduled to eliminate its boat patrols and pull all 8 of its rescue swimmers out of the water.
Sacramento Fire Department will no longer have boats to respond onto either river.
KCLRA 3 has learned that as of July 16th, the city will no longer staff any rescue boats within city limits as part of budget cuts. Fire officials well aware of the risks.
There's about 80 calls that we go to a year just out here on the river. We lose lives every single year.
KCLRA 3 has also confirmed that Sac Metro Fire and other area fire departments have discussed trying to cover the city limits with their rescue crews if these budget cuts happen. But with Sac Metro's closest boat 10 miles away from Discovery Park, they're well aware that response times would likely be too great to make up for the losses.
You're talking, in the best of times, 15, 20 minutes.
Now, there is one big caveat that could save the boat program here in the city, and that is the fact that KCLRA 3 has learned the city and the Firefighters Union are having negotiations today that could potentially lead to salary concessions that could save the boat program by the July 15th deadline. Along the American River, Mike Tissell, KCLRA 3 reports.
KCRA 3 has also learned from a source close to those negotiations that the firefighters union may have to forego all or part of a scheduled 5% raise in order to save those boat patrols.